Hi guys!
Hello!
So today we made a geisha tutorial for you.
Yeah, something a little bit different, a little bit farther from horror and stuff.
Enjoy the video, please like, comment and subscribe, we'd really appreciate that. Okay, so we're gonna start with foundation. I'm gonna use this one from Freedom Professional Makeup. Something, and on the neck I'm gonna use face paint, white face paint, and I'll see how opaque will be the foundation. Maybe I'll have to use some face paint on the face as well. So yeah, let's just cover Yuna in light. Foundation doesn't want to stick to Yuna's nose, and I'm going to use something more thicker. I'm gonna use white concealer. So Yuna's face is done, and before she has crease lines, I'm gonna set it with Manic Panic white powder. If you want a good opaque white powder, use Manic Panic. It's like the whitest one. Okay, it's time to paint Yuna's neck. Put your face up. Turn around. And hold your hair, please, for a minute. So I watched a lot of reference videos and photos, and geisha have like this arc here. So our white base is done. Let's work on the eyeshadows. Just a disclaimer, I'm not doing it like, close your eyes, not like super authentic, real traditional geisha makeup. I'm an artist, I like to create things, so I'm just gonna spruce things up and add some of my own ideas. Okay, so my shadow done. I'm gonna work on her eyeliner, and it's for geisha. I haven't seen really any sign of black makeup. I'm gonna do it red. Yeah, and one more thing about the eyeliner. From the reference pictures I've seen, they don't have a flick really. They have this rounded shape on the end of their line. And guess what the curl color is gonna be?
Green!
Yeah. Now, geisha's lips must be very small, like Nowadays, girls overline their lips, and geishas, they underline their lips to make them look smaller. Okay, so we struggled with the lips, as always.
Yeah, but now it's fine.
Yeah.
The best we can do.
The last step is to just put some mascara on. And put the outfit on as well. Okay, so we're done with the whole look. We did like an attempt to replicate geisha's hair. They have like two bumps at the sides and one bump in the top.
That's our final look. Thank you for watching and see you soon, guys.
Bye!